Christ, and welcome back to Beat the Soap. For sure, you have a lot of questions about what happened on the Friday the 13th special show. As you can see, my head, it's swollen up pretty bad, it's very painful. But the worst part, I lost two friends. I'm really sad. My first friend, Mousy, took his life when he got rid of Jason. Yeah, very sad. My second friend deserves my apology. I thought Mr. Hasselhoff had a bad trip, but I wasn't right. That's why I'm gonna phone him up. I hope he's available. It's ringing.
David. You're so sexy tonight.
Hello, David.
Bonnie, I told you, don't phone this number anymore. It's not safe.
No, Mr. Hasselhoff. It's me, Peter Sock, from the Late Night Show. You remember? Please, don't hang up. David, please, Mr. Hasselhoff. Come back.
Hello, David Hasselhoff.
Oh, my dear. Thanks, God. Hello, Mr. Hasselhoff. It's me, Peter Sock. Do you remember?
Oh, you took me to the hospital.
Yeah, that's right, Mr. Hasselhoff. I want to say I'm sorry about thinking you were chasing. Darling! What?
Yeah, I have an important call, please.
What? But it was actually chasing from the dark side, David. Do you accept my apology, David?
I'll be live on TV.
Yes, of course, Mr. Hasselhoff.
Can I sing a song for my friends?
Oh, my pleasure, Mr. Hasselhoff.
Limbo do, limbo dance.
I put the phone down. Mr. Hasselhoff is really mad, but he took the apology, and this is all what I want. Oh, I feel right better now. Okay, my friends, see you next time. But beat this up, and good night.